Hi, my name is Benazir, and this is my first exposure into health science. Because when I first got my period, my mom didn't know much about menstrual health, just like most of the women in this country. They don't really want to talk about it because it's taboo, and most women don't realize how critical it is to take care of themselves at this time of the month and how. So I want to use my education to advocate for women's health in Bangladesh. Thank you.